Do you want to buy any vehicle for $0? So basically, for absolutely free in Grand Theft Auto 5 Online, then make sure to do this solo glitch for every single console before it does get patched. Before we start with the video, I would like to say that I'm hosting a brand new giveaway on the channel. Actually, the biggest giveaway I have ever done. I'm going to give away free shark arts, free modded accounts, and free gift cards. The giveaway livestream is at Sunday, the 5th of November, so get ready for that. But to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is first of all, subscribe to the channel and turn on your notifications. From there, drop a like on this video and lastly, leave a comment down below saying hashtag enter giveaway. Then go down below to the description of this video and click on the link over there to confirm your entry. Also check out the description of this video for more information about the giveaway. But anyways, let's begin with the video. Yo, what's up guys, my name is Shuffle Gamer and welcome back to a brand new video here on this channel. In this video, I'm going to show you a brand new glitch which is currently working apparently right now. Now, we're going to see what the new glitch is including, because apparently this new GTA 5 glitch allows you to buy any vehicle such as an X80 Proto, an Oppressor or a Vigilante for absolutely free. Now, you can basically duplicate cars from this and also get those for free as well. You could decide to sell them, which makes this a solo money glitch as well. Anyways, you can get any car for absolutely free. So drop a like to support the video and subscribe if you are new, and do not forget to turn on your notifications to never miss a new video from me and also to get a shout out. So today's shout out goes to you. If you also want an exclusive special shout out, just drop a like on this video and leave a comment saying hashtag notification squad, and you might get yourself an exclusive shout out in my next video. Anyways, let's get straight into this video. Now real quick, just before we begin, I want to say one more thing. YouTube actually added a brand new feature to YouTube. If you and one other person drop a like at the exact same time, you both will unlock the golden like on this video. Now you have to drop a like at the exact moment. And when you and that other guy or other person got the golden like, you both must leave a comment down below saying you got the golden like. And when you got yourself the golden like, you get yourself anything for free. So make sure to try to get the golden like, which is very rare. So a lot of you guys do know that not long ago there was a new video released on YouTube, meaning that allowing you guys to buy any car without using your money. This is a GTA 5 money glitch, apparently 100% legit, and it is working on the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One and the PC. Now this video has now over thousands of views already. In the comment section of this video, there are people saying, this works. Thank you so much for this glitch. I now got all the DLC vehicles for absolutely free, and I made millions from this glitch. Now, people came to me telling me, hey Shuffle, let's test it. So now, in today's video, we're actually going ahead and test it out if this glitch is working and whatnot. Anyways, moving on to the glitch, he first of all tells you to join any random online session. It must be a public session. You have to make sure you join a public session. So do not join an invite-only session or a close friend session. Just join a public session. From there, you do need a garage. It really doesn't matter what type of garage you're using. You can use a 10-car garage, an office garage, or even a 2-car garage as well, I believe. But you want to make sure the garage is full of cars and they're all your personal vehicles, so all fully insured. Now, one of those cars in your full garage needs to be a vehicle you completely do not care about, or actually care about losing. I recommend using a free LG RH8 as the car you're going to lose for this glitch. You can purchase one for free by pulling up your phone, go over to the internet, and from there go over to the legendarymotorsports.com website and just find the free LG on there. From there, he tells you to set your spawn location to lost location. So open up the interaction menu and set your spawn location to lost location. Then the next thing you need to do is obtain a few sticky bombs. You will be needing around 5 or 6 sticky bombs. So to get those, open up the interaction menu, go to your inventory, go to ammo and refill all your sticky bombs, or just a few depending on how much you have. Now, we are ready for the steps. What you need to do is go over to the garage, which is full and with one LG inside of it. From there, press start, go to line tab, go to jobs, go to play jobs, go to Rockstar Created, and go to missions. From there, go and start up any Rockstar Created mission. It really doesn't matter. Anyways, I'm starting up a Titan of a Job. As he said, this was the first on the list, which is true, and he claimed that Titan of a Job is very glitchy mission or something. So that's why he recommends using a Titan of a Job for this glitch. Anyways, just leave all the mission settings alone, so don't chase anything, but immediately click confirm settings and hit ready to play. Anyways, once you spawn into the mission, what you need to do is get into the LG or in the car you're not caring about losing. So we're basically replacing the car we're getting for free with this one. Now, once you got into it, drive it outside of your garage. From there, get out of the car and throw a sticky bomb on the car. Then run away from the car and activate the sticky bomb. From here, the car will explode and your car will be destroyed. From there, get into any streetcar. If you get the cops on you, make sure to lose them first. Anyways, after you destroyed your car, get any vehicle off the street, but make sure it is a vehicle that is storable in your garage. Then drive it over to your garage, but do not drive it in yet. What you need to do is throw a few sticky bombs on this car, on this streetcar, and from there, get in it and drive towards your garage door. Now, you will enter the garage, but because the garage is full, you will get an alert which does say a vehicle must be removed from the garage to store your current vehicle. On that alert, you want to back out, and then you will notice the sticky bomb you put on the car before did actually disappear. That's some Harry Potter stuff right here. He says that means the session is glitched. Now do this one more time, so put some sticky bombs on it, drive it to the garage door and decline the alert. Then the sticky bomb will be gone again, and from here, just drive in and accept the alert message. Now, you will be in the garage and you need to replace the streetcar with the destroyed vehicle you don't care about. So in my case, I'm replacing it with the LG. From here, we have glitched the game as he stated. Now, just pull up your phone, go over to the quick job list and press square on PlayStation or press Y on Xbox to quit the mission via your phone. You need to leave the mission through your phone and do not leave GT Online or click on find new session. Just leave via your phone. Then wait for GT Online to put you back into a public session. Once you spawn back into GT Online, you want to get over to the garage you're using for this glitch, but do not get inside of it yet. Now you might spawn at this location just like I did, even though we set our spawn location to lost location. But do not worry, this will not mess up the glitch. Now to get to your garage, just get a random street vehicle to get there. Do not use one of your personal vehicles to get there by calling up your mechanic and requesting one. This will mess up the glitch. Just use a street vehicle. Anyways, once you're in front of your garage you're using for this glitch, you want to get out your interaction menu and go to SecuroServe and register as a CEO. Now open up your interaction menu again and go to SecuroServe CEO, which then should be the first option on your interaction menu, and then go to VIP Work. Then scroll all the way down to Sightseer. Just click on it and from there, click on Start. Then once you did that, try to enter the garage, but you will notice you're not able to enter the garage because Rockstar tried to patch this. It will give you this message. You cannot access your garage at this time. So what you want to do from here is go over to any single player character. Just switch it with the D-pad. It really doesn't matter to which single player character you switch. It could be Michael, Franklin or Trevor, it doesn't matter. But once you guys do spawn in, what you need to do is get yourself a wanted level with your single player character. Now I'm actually skipping a little part right here as it took me a while to get a wanted level. But make sure you only get a 1-star wanted level. Once you finally have a 1-star wanted level with one of your single player characters, wait for the cops to get to you with pulled weapons and let them arrest you. Now, as soon as the cutscene starts of you getting arrested, you want to press the home button on your controller and then go over to activities. It could be your activities or a random online player's activity. Then click on start GT Online and from there, just wait. Now sometimes it might not give you an online activity, so then just go and click on the profile of someone and go to his or her activities just like I did. Anyways, once you got one which does say start GT Online, just accept it and it will give you this alert screen when you get back to GTA 5. But just go ahead and accept this alert screen. From there, you will be put into an infinite loading screen. So what you want to do now is go ahead and press the home button again, go to settings and go to network settings. Then just uncheck the connection box and immediately after that, check it again. Then go back to the game and you will get this alert screen right here. So from here, what you need to do is uncheck the box again, check it again and get back to the game. Just keep on doing this because we want the game glitch out and join a random online session again without pressing anything on the alert screen. And as you can see, it worked finally and I'm spawning into a new session. Now from this point, wait for the game to spawn us back into a new session. This will take a while as the servers are now fully glitched out, as he claims. So that's why it is taking a while. So after waiting for a few minutes to put us back into an online session, we can now buy any vehicle for absolutely free. So just get into your garage and pull up your phone and from there, go over to any website and go over to any vehicle which you can put in your garage. Once you found the vehicle you want to get for absolutely free, click on buy now and select the garage you're using for this glitch. The garage you're in right now, as that's the garage the free car is going to get delivered in. Then just replace it with the street car and from there confirm your purchase and you should now get this vehicle for absolutely free. So we're going to see if it worked. And of course, it did not work. We got scammed. We got scammed, guys. We got scammed again. For real, I don't know why these YouTubers are doing this. Faking their subscribers and making you lose money. Anyways, I'm always here for you guys to prevent losing money. I always post real glitches on there. But this YouTuber just posted a fake glitch to scam you guys. He used you for views, and that's so nasty, man. Let me know if you tried this glitch and if you did lose any money. Please, do not try this again, ever. But that is pretty much all I have for you guys today. Make sure to stay tuned for some real working money glitches to come to the channel very soon, and also for the giveaways. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed it, and let's try to shoot over 5,000 likes for this video. Also, make sure you subscribe to the channel if you are new for more daily content like this, and also expect daily uploads from now on. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next one. And always remember, this was Shuffle Gamer, signing out. To get free shark cards, just go ahead and go to the link displayed on screen right now, make a free account, use my code Shuffle for an extra bonus points, and get your free shark cards right now. Good luck, guys.